Okay, we're recording.
Head turns to promenade. Yeah. Before it was too early, now it's too late. Like sometimes you're actually not even turning that way to look as you go that direction. So remember, it's between the
2 and 3.
Yes.
Yeah, that's right. Because I don't know any mistakes to stop. As soon as we stop, then you can give us a little feedback.
Right. Yeah. That's a good idea. Yeah, good one. That's it. So I'll start with you first. So I can see that you are sometimes getting that footwork in, like you're saying, where you can rotate on the ball of the foot there.
Right.
Sometimes you get the heel turn better,
yeah, I know,
right?
I'm just kind of sloppy with the heel turn. You know,
once in a while, you're getting...
I don't really do the rolling back. Uh-huh. I don't do all of that, you know.
Yeah, so when you're rolling back, you're not going to be rolling back at that point with both heels. So here it's just going to be this heel until it gets next to the other one, and that's when you turn on both. So you don't have to be like this, you know, when you're bringing the foot in. So it's just here and then.
Yeah, I think I kind of stepped through the heel through this.
Yes. A couple times you did it where you actually had him closer and you did closer to a heel turn, and sometimes you just did that. Yeah.
I'm aware I do that. So I try to do it, but I know I'm not doing it quite right. I don't really have the action of raising this and dragging it in, doing all the details. Right?
It's really the left foot that's doing the turn. Yes. Yeah, that was good, wasn't it? So think of it as the left foot that's doing it, and the right foot is just kind of, if I actually just put my foot instead of right next to it, I'll just kind of put it out here to the side so you can see. So normally I'd bring it right here, but I'm going to leave it so you can see that it's basically, and then this one's just right next to it. Yeah.
And it looks like we're watching a DVD of Tony Rittman,
yep.
et cetera. Looks like he moves the way, so it's kind of slow, quick, quick. He looks like he's a delay before he goes forward. Is that?
Well, there's kind of is a delay in the sense that it's that the lady's doing more work,
right.
So you have to kind of wait.
Yeah.
So this is slow, and this is quick, and this is quick.
Okay, so there is, it looked like he had an extra quick, and then he went forward, just looking at the video. But it's not. It's
right.
Quick, quick.
Okay. Yeah, it's just the manner in which he controls it makes it look like that, but it's not, he doesn't get an extra beat there.
Okay,
yeah, because then that'll put you out of time with the music, so you still have to keep that same rhythm. Yeah, yeah. So, and when you did get the closer on the heel turn, then your footwork seemed to be better. Like when you were closer here, you were able to come out on the ball of the foot. When you kind of did it like this, it did a heel right there too. So as you're getting that closer, it's going to be easier to get that next footwork.
Because we're judging it, that'll be one of the, we got to look at that.
Yeah. And you know, one of the things that you used to do a lot more, and I would see it occasionally, but you know, is that you used to like kind of pick up your feet more as you were dancing. So now I'm seeing that you're, for the most part, your feet are staying closer to the floor, but when you do still pick them up, it shows up because it's like, oh, there you just kind of did. You know, you can see that space underneath. So, and the smoothness is almost like, kind of like ice skating or something, or roller skating, where you're kind of smoothly skating across the floor. But you're getting more of that in there. That's definitely, you know, with the awareness of what you're doing now, of knowing that there's particular things to do with the feet instead of just, you know, kind of.
I started out concentrating kind of stiff, you know. And toward the end, I said, well, let's just relax, you know.
Yeah.
And then that's the secret.
But you see, just you doing that, you have more of a flow.
You have to feel the music and kind of go with it, you know.
And you know, a lot of it just comes with practice. You know, because some people go, oh yeah, well look at them, they're really good at it. But they've probably done it a lot. Yeah, right. That's not like they were born good at it.
Right,
they've practiced and they've drilled and they've spent the time on it, you know, of those little details, especially kind of like what we did last time. So your head was better on after I mentioned it, right?
Yeah.
And I still think that sometimes, you know how if I'm just standing here and I'm facing him and he does a move that turns to promenade like the twinkle, we'll just do that. If I turn too far, like this shoulder, my right shoulder, as I go to promenade, needs to stay in towards him as much as I can. So So if I turn here, to here, and then I can move in that direction. But it's easy to do that. You see how that pulls away?
Yeah, because you think promenade is like this, you know?
Yeah.
But it's really not. You're more or less,
And last time we talked about the men, a lot of times have the habit of pushing you, like thinking that this is going to turn you to promenade.
Yeah.
Right? And I push you way back that way. Instead of turning, do you see?
Yeah, and this, lifting this helps a lot. Lifting, I don't know if you're doing that.
You know what, I'm not even thinking, so I'm not doing that.
No, but
that
it feels seems like it goes up a little bit.
But
something went up.
Yeah, you can feel it when I rotate, you can feel it here. But I'm not doing this. See, that's too far, right? So if I'm looking out here, and then you look all the way back to there, and then watch too, so take this back a little bit.
Okay.
There you go. So you do this a little bit where you say, this is forward and then the head's back, instead of this back, or this, not back, but just up, right? Because it tends to do that. And then I'm exaggerating, but see, I pinch my,
up.
So I'm just putting you over your feet a little bit more this way. There you go. So it shouldn't feel like you're falling backwards, though. We don't want to go so far. But you tend to be a little bit that way, And you know, when you make a change like that, it sometimes feels like, wow, I'm way back here because it feels different, but yeah. Yeah, so those are some tips. And continuing to get your footwork to heels and toes.
I was was trying really hard.
Yeah.
I was like.
And when it goes fast, it's like, it's over, and you're like, wait, did I even have time to think about it, right? Yeah. That's why you have to drill those things slowly.
I was trying to do this thing when you go, but I didn't feel good about it. Like, it wasn't like I was really graceful or anything, but I was trying, you know. I was trying.
And remember that comes from the floor. So I think it's easier to try to do it kind of from here. We were talking about that a bit last time. But it comes because I'm pushing, and the heel's not down though, right? See how your heel, when you talked about that, so when I push up with the ball of that foot, So you do it through the foot, and then the foot pushes the hip up, pushes the shoulder, pushes the head. But if you do it just from the top and not from the bottom, then it's not really creating it. And it tends to create some problems, actually.
Let's just try one more lap of this practice, then let's go on to it.
You want music again?
Music.
Okay.
Just see if we can agree what you just told us.
Yeah. Song there. Because the heel turn didn't really happen, and then it kind of threw you off there. So can I do just a little bit with each one of you? Because let me turn that back on in a sec. Who wants to go first?
She does.
Let me have you go ahead and step on the outside with this foot, on the outside of my feet. We're just doing that. Yeah, we're just going to do that last 7. Now, right here, like, there you go. See? Now look over here. Yeah. There you go. Yeah. Let me do that one more time. Just getting this, and now feel me come up onto my toes. So we got to make sure we get him on his toes.
Okay. Yeah, so that I never felt him do that at that moment.
Yeah,
so he's
kind of still stay not getting the heel turn completely, but so here. You. So here, you'll feel me stop that hand. Side of my foot again, just this end here. Now when you open that foot up, yeah, it's going to land on your toe, but you kind of want to open and then move through it. Do you see how that kind of gave us that momentum?
Over.
Right. Okay, better.
Okay, Linda, you can film us now.
Definitely feeling that, oops, that you're following better.
Oh,
I can tell, I can tell a big difference. Yeah, and it doesn't have to be really high, but the lady's up when she comes around, so it's just kind of coming and joining her before you go out. Let me move this back to that last song, because this one's a little bit faster. Oh, was that Frank Sinatra? The Tree of Life was John Zorn. Yeah, this wasn't Frank Sinatra.
That's not Frank?
Sounds like him. Okay, so now I'm going to go. There you go. Because it feels like, yeah. Relax.
Oh, see, I was thinking, go up on my toes and I like.
Yeah, let's just do that part. So you're going to, now, again, relax a little bit, that's it. You think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine.
We're having time for the music over here.
Yeah, we are. You're coming like right in front of me instead of kind of moving to this side. You're like you're stopping right in my lane.
Yeah, kind of taking a huge step. So when I go here, like here, trying to really think of
the game. Oh, you know, it's that step right before. You're going over here instead of already. Yeah, you're kind of going this way, and then you got to try to go.
Because we get in
you set yourself right up in my trap. So if you can lead me over this way more, it's easier to get to that side of me. But the more you put me here, the more we're in the same, right, in the same lane at the same time. Relax.
Yeah, it's bad habits are hard.
Yeah, and you know, I feel this. You see, I'm pushing it that way.
Yeah.
Instead of drawing the lady. So if you draw me, So you let me have this space, you can see by me. I just want to show you where you put yourself.
See,
I can try to weave around you, but...
I was trying to put it on the angle, but then still it didn't do the job, so... Mm-hmm. I gotta understand why I'm not...
Yeah, so if you're going... Let me see you do that one more time. So you're trying to go on the diagonal. Yeah, that was better. And you did go, like, flat into your feet here, so... Getting that up through the ball of the feet gives that swing that you wanted to get.
It is a
thing. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So keep moving towards me here.
Oh, see,
foot, wrong foot.
I want to do that way. See, that's the basic thought. Wait. Is that...
You're doing the twinkle, the first part.
Yeah, but so slow, quick.
Uh-huh.
I don't do that way on the diagonal. I mean,
yeah, you do. Slow, quick, quick.
Oh, but still, it's like I push straight forward. See, I always am going slow, quick, quick. And you're saying.
Yeah, because now you're going that way, but now you have to get around me, right?
Slow, quick.
Yeah. Do you see how it was easier to get over there that time?
That's a basic problem. I'm cutting across as I'm supposed to.
Mm-hmm. So, are you going to go right into the twinkle?
Yeah.
Okay, so you want to make sure, like, are you in...
I think that's the wall from the diagonal.
Okay, so maybe if you're going to go this way, so go more here. Do you see how this is kind of in between?
Yeah.
That's it. And then draw me over that way. There you go.
Oh, I just feel so different.
Mm-hmm. And so, again, I could have got around you, but I just want you to see how you actually went right in my...
I thought I went across, because I got my...
And the other thing is that I feel like, you know how if your frame is like this, and you have the lady here, the more this gets close to you as you come around, then you're like right there. You have to kind of let her stay over here on this side.
I got to fix this problem. This is important, so let's...
Yeah, so if you do the twinkle and stop. Let's say we did the twinkle this way. Slow, quick, quick.
See,
okay.
You actually went that way slightly. Which is... You don't even go down a street.
Oh, I didn't go straight.
Right. Yeah. Right. So that's what I thought you were telling me to do.
Right. So watch. This step goes... And I think about stepping a little bit this way between the lady's feet so you can see it. Tracks a little bit to the right, and then tracks a little bit to the left.
Oh.
So there's a little bit of a zigzag in it, but
so that's why you get the motion that way, because you first went this way a little bit.
But this is what happens. A lot of people go too far this way, and then they never get back over there and step to the other side of the lady. Uh-huh, better.
Let's try it together.
Well, the one thing I was going to say is after you do the twinkle, right? So the part I was going to talk about was actually this next part.
Yeah.
And let's see, what was I going to say about it? I lost track now. Wait, let's see, what was the detail we were just talking about?
Well, really talking about getting out of your alignment, your track. But to do that...
There was one piece of it that... Okay, well, let's just do it. I'm sure it'll come back as soon as we start moving. Oh, see, I told you. Sounds like a dance position. So I want you to just put your hand here. So this represents where the lady is. And I want you, as you turn to the right, kind of just slightly feel like you open like this way. Yeah, so open this way. So watch as I go around. I just did my twinkle. And as I come around here, do you see how this part? Because what's happening right now is this.
Yeah.
And then you're pulling yourself right into the lake. It doesn't give you much freedom when that tightens up. But as I let this go, it helps me to turn this way. Do you see that? You're not going to do it that much, but try it by yourself and think about letting this, because this is the way you're turning, right? So your hand's leading the way.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, and then you had a back step.
Yeah, yeah.
But you know what, the reason that you didn't take that back step is because you got around a little further than you normally do.
Yeah.
See, with that as much. Yeah, see, this kind of brings you around,
right.
And you got around farther than you were used to with less effort. Yeah. So let's just do that part once. And again, the lady's gonna be in your hands, so when you do that, that's gonna encourage her.
Mm-hmm. Let that hand out?
Yeah.
Okay, could you tell that did something different to me and it got us grounded? Let's do that one more time. Now that time you didn't do it. Now just let that hand out. Yeah.
Oh, wow. That's,
you see?
That's
a
different, unnatural feeling for me. One more time.
Right, because you wouldn't be bored knowing how to do this, so. Slow, quick, slow. Let that go. Nice. Do you see how he has the momentum there?
Yeah.
Very different. Where before you were contracting, and kind of using me to balance yourself and then ending up right in front of me. Yeah. You want to dance up? Or you want to do it together?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you type?
The other one.
Which other one?
There we go.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
No,
is it in the right place?
Not in the right place.
Yeah, I'll set it up. Okay. I'd rather have you observing than filming,
yeah.
So.
Just kidding.
Could you see the difference in that last piece? How, and that's this. Let me do that with you while he's practicing, so you know what it feels like. Because I feel like there's a constant kind of that.
Yeah.
But he,
okay. Well, sometimes he gets me
and
here
this.
And I'm trying to pull
yeah.
from
the Yeah. So when we do the twinkle here, now go ahead and look right over here. That's it, where you're going. And then right here, that piece of it,
yeah,
right? That's what we're just sort of, see how that makes you feel like almost like you're flying through there as freedom instead of
contracting.
Yeah. Slow, quick, right here. And then you come around to there.
Yeah.
Okay.
And actually, it felt really good. I mean, maybe like even the second time we did it, it got that feeling. But it is kind of scary. It's not natural.
Yeah.
You want to hold on tighter, and that represents releasing and allowing the movement. So right here, release her and allow her. Yeah, better. Right here, release that hand. Yeah. Got a little bit fast that time. Yeah.
I get mixed up as to where we are in the beginning. Is this one I'm supposed to put my toe in? I'm like, or did we already pass that part? You know, it's like, this is to go up.
Right, because we're doing the same thing over and over again.
It's hard to remember.
You go up on your toes, and I go this way.
Yeah. Oh,
he doesn't.
She's talking about the end of it, that last piece of it. So go ahead and do the first part of it. This part right here, right?
Messed up.
And that part where you're coming forward here with this foot, you're going to step forward with the foot forward the way you were facing. That's it.
That's for me.
One more time. Okay. And then, that's it. Do you see how it's like,
yeah.
There you go. Mm-hmm. Oh, that was the best one.
That's good, huh?
That was.
Did you feel that? Comment about it.
Yeah. Let's do it one more time. Secure that in there.
The brain.
Yeah, it's much better. Uh-huh.
And then, so what are you doing then? What's the man doing?
Well, you're coming around there? Oh, at the end of it? So first of all, he's doing this heel turn like this. Then he comes up, and he does the same thing. He opens up this foot. We'll be here. And when we land that, I should be slightly ahead of you, because I'm leading the way. But not because you need to take a smaller step, but I just need to make sure. Yeah, okay. Yeah. So there, and then collect and move through.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah.
Okay, I think we need to take a break for an open right turn.
Right.
<Yes. laughs>
We have been drilling that a bit.
Yeah, we kind of know what we're going to do. We just need to...
Okay, let's just go through the patterns. So we have the open right turn, and we have the grapevine that we can do at the end of it. We have the hover corsé, we have the weave, we have the chair. Is that everything? Oh, we kind of briefly started on that hairpin.
Yeah, right.
But we haven't spent much time on that. And then I would like to use a few of the same things in the Foxtrot and Waltz, and that's like some of the ones that we did in your routine where we did the one where we passed the lady side to side.
Yeah.
Right. Remember, we did that like towards the end,
right,
before we did.
Yeah.
And then the flip flop, where you go around and she comes around. Now, those two patterns are in both Foxtrot and Waltz.
Uh-huh.
So we can put them in both routines. In fact, open right turn is in both Foxtrot and Waltz.
And also, like the other one, you do this way and this way and this way.
Right. Yeah.
Zigzag.
Right. And you could do that in Foxtrot. There's some steps that are typically used a little bit more in Waltz, but you can cross over. So you could do Foxtrot slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. And even the developé, slow. You took one extra step back. So step back with this foot again.
Right.
Uh-huh. And kick your left foot. Then slow, quick, quick. Right. So we could put that. I mean, technically, you could almost do, if you're dancing silver, which is all that continuity, you could do the same routine for both dances. The only one that doesn't really work unless you syncopate is the grapevines, right? We talked about that. But, or we can do completely different things. Or we could just do a couple of things the same, like this flip-flops.
I think the one we're least graceful at is the chair. So you say avoid the ones you struggle at.
Right. And then even the shadow one we did in your routine. So let's see, the way we got into the shadow one was, because we did it from, there's different ways to get into it. We did it after we did this, let me get this one, right?
Right.
And then we turned you to shadow.
Right. I was sure
that
we do that, but a little bit uncoordinated, and our hands kind of crazy. We're not doing graceful with that.
Yeah, it takes a working on the timing
of
it.
So that, to look good at. Because
it's syncopated too, so that's always trickier when you're syncopating the timing. But another one, there's some similar things like, if I did one, or let's see, let's still think Foxtrot, so I'll say slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick.
Kind of,
and I'm just crossing behind there, but not doing the cross and then the. So
that's the hardest thing to do.
This is all like straight time. Again, it's just slow, quick, quicks without any syncopations. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, and cross, and then just run forward. Forward, side, cross, forward, 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 side, cross. So that's an, like a modified version because we took out the syncopation. Yeah. You want me to do that with you? So I did the twinkle for slow, quick, quick. And then you're going to bring this hand down. So when you step through, you're going to pass me to that side of you. So that's a little different entry, right? We didn't use that one. Then you're going to go forward, side, cross, behind. And then just turn and take three steps this way. And then repeat, forward, side, cross, and run forward to there. Okay. And we can do bigger arms if we want. Or so I think that's easier to keep time with.
Yeah.
And you could do, again, the same thing in waltz or foxtrot.
Yeah.
Okay. And then to come out of it, so I'm on this side of you, right as we're running forward. There's lots of different ways that we can come out of it. Let's see, so if we do the forward side cross again, and you can do this one time or two times to here, then you can do a pickup into promenade, which means that you're going to step forward and I'm just going to basically swing across to there and come out.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's kind of the basic idea of it. So that's a good move because it's similar to what you've done, so it wouldn't be that complicated, but a little bit easier version, excuse me. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, forward, side, cross, forward, 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 side, cross, forward, and the pickup would be right here, pick her up to a twinkle. Yeah, I don't know that we did anything like that in your routine, so that's probably... So here's the pickup. So basically you're on that side of me, right? My left side, you're right. And I'm going to bring you to here. But as I bring you to here, I'm going to kind of cut across so that you don't have extreme long distance. Especially right now, if I was at a corner when I did this, which could likely be because it moves down the floor, or you could take the corner, I'm going to do slow, quick, quick, and just put your arm to my shoulder. Go back to dance position. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick.
Okay.
Right, so it's just like the twinkle ending, a twinkle pickup.
No, you're over there.
You're on that side facing me.
You just did the triple steps.
You just did the run, run, run forward.
Right, right, so then.
Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Right, so you can see how you make that connection. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, then you could do like an open left turn, and then you could do another twinkle, and you could go into a grapevine, for example, or something after that, something that has a different look to it.
Improvise something as we go, because we know most of those steps. We just
You want to fix
Yeah, so let's do this one again, so maybe you can kind of add that into your repertoire as you're, and then we can continue to, like...
So when you start, this arm goes this
to go. Oh, do you go down?
Can I lead her one time in the beginning part? So if I do the regular twinkle, right, the slow, quick, quick, now I'm going to drop the hand as we both still step forward, slow, quick, quick. And do you see by dropping it, I can keep it close to me. So now we're close enough to where we're not ending up like this. And now we can do that forward side cross, and three steps forward side cross, three steps forward, and now I'm going to do the pickup.
Okay.
And keep going forward for the pickup. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so that is like, so once I turn her to promenade, so we do the twinkle, slow, quick, quick. I usually do it as we step through with this inside leg, the one closest. I actually drop it. I like to drop it down to here, if you can see that, where the kind of the thumb is on top, hand on the bottom. And then that way I can kind of keep it close to me. If I do this, it's a little harder. So I like to drop it down to here. And then you can see I have her in a nice, right? I can keep her from getting too far. So now when we turn here, we're close enough to each other. Uh-huh, And the pickup, that's it. And, you know, I could go right into an open right turn, so we could, you know, blend it a little bit more for like the competition routine. But socially, you could do either way. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Mm-hmm. And so when you drop the hand from here, and it goes, yeah. And then take it right over by your left hip. Just by your left hip.
Okay, so I went too far forward.
Yeah, just think about bringing it. And just relax. Yeah. Without the feet yet, because this is where we want to kind of end up. Instead of pulling it like back here where you'd bring me this way, so you only need to bring it from here, drop it down. We'll just try that one more time. When you drop it down, let the hand, you feel that little, so we have slow, quick, quick, up, there. Because actually if you pull my fingers that way, it doesn't feel quite as good. There. Slow, quick, quick, slow. Still step through with me. Yeah, that's it. Slow. And basically your next step is going to move between my feet and then to there.
Right, and that's a really good. Do you see how we're close enough? Because some people, sometimes they get way out there. And now as you move forward and then we turn towards each other and then we just turn to the front again. So it's not much rotation, right?
Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Forward, side, cross, forward, 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 forward. Whoop. Now let's do that one more time. And you kind of sped up one step so you get it. And then as you're going those forward, forward, forwards, that's that heel, toe, heel. Yeah. Gives you the time to show that you can do that footwork, right? So if we're looking at you and you're doing this, just flat feet. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Heel, that's it. Oh, you syncopated.
Oh, yeah.
You did the harder one. We're making an easier one. Yeah.
I should have followed him, I suppose,
Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Forward, side, cross, forward, 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 side, cross, heel, toe, heel. Yeah, that's it. Whoop. And then you turned yourself on that side. But just so you know, that's what you want to make sure and get, because that's a great place to show your technique with your footwork. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Try again.
So one more time, then after that, go into the heel.
After the pickup, yeah. So it's slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. And see if, you know, like he might do it wrong sometimes, but see if you can kind of stay with what he's doing. So then if,
I think about the toes and I forget to do the
and you know what I noticed, Linda, it's easy to kind of like stop, like seeing he's doing and kind of, you know.
Yeah, you look like you're just sensing.
Like wandering. I was like, whoa, wait, where am I? Oh. Driving down the road and forgot where
this is like such a simple step.
Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick. Whoop. And I think you're still a little ahead of him. And because you started to do something just a little faster than him. So see if you can wait. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Oh, no, quick and quick. I just slowed her down. You can see you got some muscle memory in there from that. Slow, quick, quick, 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 slow, and then the pickup. Oh. You know what happened, Elliot, on those last three where you were just supposed to go forward, yeah. You turned.
Yeah.
Right?
Well,
so
I still
one.
Think about the footwork and then yeah. I was checking the other stuff.
For which one you're at, yeah. Yeah. One more time?
Yeah.
You should walk.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We could turn around and at least go back on the other side of the floor.
Yeah.
Slow, quick, quick, 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 pick her up, quick, quick, and twinkle, slow, quick, quick. But that's what you could potentially, right, smoothly go into that next week. You want to try with music?
Yeah,
one time?
It's
yeah.
Exhausting. It's just because it's so difficult.
That's because you're not breathing.
Yeah.
Quick, quick, slow.
Because the one we were working on first, the open right turn, you go around, and on this new one we were just working on, we bring her across, right? So I either do the twinkle and continue around her, right? Or I do the twinkle. And in this case, you notice I did turn a little bit more this way instead of going that way, because we're going to go here. So now I'm going to bring her over this way, right? So if I take my twinkle to here, it means I'm going to keep going that way. If I take it to here, it means I'm going to bring her across that way. Do you see the difference on that?
Yeah.
So it gives it two different, one goes one way, one goes the other, which is a nice combination of, yeah. Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah, that's what it's like.
And again, we can, you know, just pull in from some of the stuff you've already done. But
it's a good drill to practice the heel toe thing.
Yeah, right, right. Yeah, a good place to work on that footwork. Yeah.
Okay.
I think it's about time.
Cool.
Okay.
We're getting it. We're getting it.
We are ready.